Hi, this is Susan Bewley from Budget.com, and today I am reviewing the Suki Cleansing Bar. As you've probably seen from a previous review, I just recently reviewed the Suki Cleansing Lotion. Both these products, which I was able to try for free, courtesy of Vitacost, who was allowing us to review these products for them. Now, I am very happy to announce that this product was much, much better than the cleansing lotion. And actually, I almost wish there was smell-o-vision so that you could smell this wonderful soap. It has a wonderful citrusy smell that makes it great for both men and women. Now, why would you want to use a cleansing bar rather than normal soap? Well, it does a better job at helping deal with possibly oily skin and other issues, even though I don't have as much of an issue with it. My husband and I do have acne appearing both on our face and, you know, on our backs, especially during the summer, which nobody wants to be dealing with acne while they're in shorts or a tank top, or just in general. It just doesn't help with self-confidence. After a week of using the soap, we were having acne starting to clear up very quickly, which I'd never seen out of a cleansing bar before. And it's one that we've actually enjoyed using, which normally I'm one of those people that just uses homemade CP soap. So I thought this was a very pleasant experience, and I really enjoyed using it, and I'm looking forward to buying more whenever I finish with my sample. If you would like to learn more about it, you can make sure to check out our sponsor, which is Vitacost, and they sell this on their website. I really looked forward to doing this review, and hopefully I'll be able to try out more awesome Suki products and other products at Vitacost. Thank you for watching, and make sure to check out BudgetEarth.com to see more reviews like this one. Thanks, everyone!